Farnborough Air Show 2014, the Royal Air Force acrobatic team with a flyover welcome.
Flight Daily Magazine, come on guys.
The start of a busy week just outside of London, the show's 100th anniversary and Boeing's 40th at the show. Its presence prevalent.
The air show news.
In the daily newspapers and on display where Boeing's commercial and defense businesses are well represented. The P-8A arrived its first time at Farnborough. A multi-mission aircraft for the military, it's a derivative of Boeing's next-generation 737-800. A standout in the day one flying display, the 787-9, also here for the first time. The newest addition to the Dreamliner family, it flew impressive, non-standard maneuvers. This aircraft...
Hello. Welcome on board.
We'll eventually go to launch customer Air New Zealand, which recently took delivery of its first 787-9. Avalon, an international leasing group out of Dublin, gave its intent to buy Dash 9 aircraft at a signing ceremony with Ray Conner, president and CEO of Boeing Commercial Airplanes. Avalon committed to 6 787-9s and 5 737 Maxes. The Dash 9 is Avalon's first wide-body aircraft.
This is an airplane of the future. The passenger experience is above and beyond. The bank market loves this aircraft. The financing available is deep and strong.
OK Airways, the first private airline established in China, commemorated its order of 6 737 MAX 8s and 4 737 next generation aircraft. And a big announcement from British carrier Monarch Airlines, switching from Airbus to Boeing and boosting its fleet with an agreement to purchase 30 737 MAX 8s.
The combination of partnership, economics, and product. On those measures, Boeing, powered with CFM, came out very clearly on top. So it was, in the end, an easy decision for us.
And we have the right product family to continue to grow.
In his State of the Business presentation, Conner announced a new 200-seat version of the MAX 8, which adds a mid-exit door to accommodate extra seats while maintaining comfort and increasing fuel efficiency. He also touted the 777-300 extended-range airplane, one of the most popular twin-aisle jets ever.
And since the launch of the A350-1000, we've outsold them nearly 3-to-1 in terms of 777s. The reality is that the 777 continues to outsell tomorrow's airplanes today.
He said the airplane sets up a successful transition to Boeing's new 777X with advanced technologies that will make it the largest and most efficient twin-engine jetliner in the world. It was a packed start to the week on the ground and in the air as Boeing flew high on day one of the Farnborough Air Show.